At the locally well-known Tabunok Flyover in Talisay begins one of the most scenic yet also dangerous routes on the island of Cebu, the old Cebu-Toledo Wharf Road, particularly the stretch known as Manipis Road. It is the historic route that connects Talisay with Toledo on the island of Cebu. The road winds beautifully for about 35 kilometers through narrow mountain valleys, offering spectacular views of gorges, waterfalls, and the oldest reforestation project in the Philippines, the man-made forest in Campo 7, planted in 1916. Especially during the rainy season, Manipis Road is known for its hazardous conditions. Landslides and slippery roads often make the journey challenging, sometimes rendering the route impassable. Due to these risks, the narrow and cliffside sections with heavy traffic make Manipis Road a demanding route, but it remains a favorite among adventurous travelers, particularly motorcyclists. They especially appreciate the rugged beauty of the surroundings and the many natural attractions along the way. The drive itself takes about an hour, but for those who have time, the highlights along the route should not be overlooked. These include waterfalls, which are particularly impressive during the rainy season, as well as the man-made forest around Barangay Campo 7, which offers a glimpse of Cebu's untouched regions.
Thank you.
the artificial forest in Campo 7, also known as the Osmania Reforestation Project, was established in 1916 as the oldest reforestation project in the Philippines. It is located along Manipis Road and covers 2,710 hectares. Originally set up in response to damage caused by mining and deforestation, it served as an experimental forest for the protection of forest ecosystems and seed production. The forest was initiated by Sergio Osmania Sr. and was designated as a forest reserve in the 1930s by President Manuel Quezon. Today, the area is not only a place for conservation, but also a popular destination for hikers, cyclists and adventurers who appreciate the scenic treetops and peaceful surroundings. The growing popularity of the forest has led to plans to further develop it as an ecotourism destination. We'll be right back. Now we are moving to point A on the Naga Yuling Road, which leads from the slightly more southern city of Naga to Toledo. However, the Naga Yuling Road is not as scenic as you will see, so it's better to continue straight ahead here.